Thank you. I apologize, Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you had scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to. Fine. You won't even know I'm here.
Were you in weapons research too? I built the Gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things. Here.
We better be careful.
Freeman, isn't it? You'll need to activate both pumps to flood the reactor, and then that access pipe down there will take you to the core. Time is short. Glad to oblige a fellow scientist.
Now, I wonder if those boys could have made a bigger mess.
You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon. certainly hope you know what you're doing.
Don't linger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pump. Now take the access pipe, plug the core, and get on up to the labs without delay. I don't suppose you'd reconsider.
Okay, I'll wait here and help anyone else who comes by.